Hey there folks, welcome to Loafing Games. Today we're going to be playing some Final Fantasy 14 online. Do some dungeon crawls, pretty much that's it. Just crawling through some dungeons. Because I have to get to level 60 before Stormblood comes out. So I need to do some major work. So let's do this. Okay. Tried. Hawthorne Hut. I'm just doing this to unlock the thing for Remu. I think it's Remu hard mode. Right. Let's go reattune with that Theriate. Now there is one major problem of doing this, and that is I've completely you've forgotten how to do remove. But that's quite alright, because, hey. God damn it. All the way around, are you serious? Here. Just move! God, stupid chocobo. Oh shit, things are actually attacking me. Right, coming through. Really? That is the smallest gap in the world. Oh, that's extreme. That's extreme. I haven't done that. Ever. Guess we're gonna give that a go. Today. Alright, here we go. It's gotta be done at some point. Oh, of course, and while we're waiting, I might as well kill you. Because you annoyed me. Sorry, Coco, you gotta go. Now, this is gonna take a bit of time, so while we wait, let's go kill things. You appeared again. It just means I can kill you again. Ah, he must have just done it. Or one of them. What the hell is he? So this may take a while for me to get drafted, should I say. So while I'm waiting, I am going to go to Central Shroud. Central Shroud? I guess I'm going to Central Shroud anyway. Central Shroud. The weapon I've got on my back is the level 50 weapon. I've got weapons that are stronger than it, but I kind of just want to do it for the sake of doing it and getting the Zenith weapon to Atma level. This was the right place. I was oh yes. Really? Now, to get the Atma weapon, I need to go and do fates, and win those fates using the Zenith weapon. The Zenith weapon is the one that I had attached. See the pretty purple colors? Oh yes, the pretty purple colors. Oops. I swear, this is actually going to take 30 minutes. I might just run a whole bunch of them. Wait. Also, I swear, if this fate closes before I get there, I'm going to be quite pissed off as well. Something more damage will start healing me. Or die. Or die, that's cool. Alright, there we go. Well, go on track. And we didn't almost die. Got the Atma. Awesome. Alright. I had to run away very, very quickly. So, we're off to a good start. Southern Thalon. Oh yeah, I can do my duty or my roulette. Duty finder, withdraw. This way anyway. Piss. I didn't even find the fit. I know where it is. It's in here. Hey, folks. I don't even have fire too. Oh, bollocks. Who's the body? You're going to die, my friend. You're going to die. right, this is a two-parter, and the other guy is left alone. Close. Oh, okay. All right. Well, that was fun. Go do that fix. I'll be a collecting one. I don't know. You don't sort it. Alright, let's hand in some of these gems. You're pissing me off. Come on. Thank you. Oh, but there's one. Give in number 20, I dare you. It's time to try and see if I can find any more that will actually give me the atma that I'm looking for. shit. That was a bad idea. Yourselves a chance, guys. Block's looking good. Okay, for the next one. Well, I still wait to be put onto my daily. Starting to annoy me a bit. List number 3. The joys of being DPS. You have to wait ages just to get in the game. Okay. Okay, this is kind of bad. Oh, did I say bad? Fun. Finally. Fair being what I am, a black mage, makes things be fairly easy to just stand back and do this. Nice and easy. Stuck in first person. Dumbass. Absolute dumbass. burn. Kind of fire. Guys, there's a okay. Okay, just so you know, he's getting closer. Oh, can I have that? I like that. I didn't want to agree on that. I don't even want them. Why did I agree on that? I'm an idiot. Change that. Oh, piss. I guess I got to die. Well, we're having a very interesting stream tonight. We're I'm the only one watching my stream. But hey, nothing wrong with a little self-love, in your life. God damn it. Why don't you cool off? Nobody gets that Batman reference, I swear to God. Yeah, I've remembered what's here now. Living Dim Noir. Because that's what I enjoy. It is on. Oh, but not on like I should be on that. Yay! Off. see you there. What are you swimming right there? What are you doing? Shit, the same. In fact, I'm gonna say this every time I beat your boss. Because I hit them all. So I just stand in the background. Oh crap. Make sure I don't get hit by that. Cool. Oh, I thought it was going to hurt. At least we had a little bit wrong before doing that. And even when I hit the dragoons the most, hit the dragoon. Thank you. crap. There, isn't it? Oh, come on. Really? Alright, guess I'm going this way. Southern Sun Farm. Then it says, yeah, Southern Thunderland, and I am in. Yeah, I'm in Southern Thunderland. Right. Try it again. Seriously. Right.
Hmm.
We are getting there. Let's wait time for these dungeons, always appear to my ass. Secondary dungeon. Let's do this. So in the hour that I've been alive, I'm finally getting onto my second dungeon. I'm gonna get nothing in terms of experience in this one. Somebody gonna really? You're not even gonna, you're the bloody healer. Cast protect. It's been a while since I've seen something mark things. Give me that sweet, sweet XP. That's all I'm here for. So why was I saying the only ones doing damage? Oh, we did. Okay, I don't know where to look on trying this. Oh, that's cool. Pressing the wrong button to me. Alright. People, it's a pleasure for you to join me. It's a pleasure for me to have you join me. This dungeon. I'm just taking it for the XP. Good for the XP! What? Whoops. Sorry, tank. I'm just gonna do a bit of this, because, when you start hitting the higher levels, you kind of realize that once you hit the higher levels and then start doing the lower level dungeons, you start to realize, I use those spells a lot. And not having them really hinders what I do. No, it's a subscription monthly. 9.99 a month. After you buy the game, but it's worth every penny. In my opinion, anyway. I've been playing it now for a couple of years. Never gets old. Like, okay, you have to take a break from it every now and again just to kind of not want to kill yourself. But I still love going back to playing it. Thank you, good question. He says, does he not know we're in the middle of a dungeon? Does he not know? Right, well, you know what? This is happening. Shoes on a little too early. So, to make these awkward silences just that little bit more interesting, I'm going to tell you a little story. Once upon a time, there was a little dwarf. That dwarf wanted to become the most well-known cleric that ever lived. Now, if you're a friend of mine, you may know where I'm going with this. This dwarf, through all his trials and tribulations, wanted to become a teacher cleric. And not just any teacher cleric, but the best teacher cleric known to dwarf kind in all the Citadel of Elvar. Now, in Citadel of Elvar, there was quite a famous clan known as the Battlehammers. And if you were well known in the Battlehammer clan, you knew that there was a member of the Battlehammers that stood alongside a very famous Drow. Now, one of his great-great-great descendants was this little cleric dwarf. So he trained and trained to become one of the most well-known, best clerics in the world. And he did. And his name is Belgar. He killed him. That's right, Glenn, I got you. You killed him. You killed Belgar. You took him from this world. Don't you dare say it was your free choice. You killed him. You enjoyed it. Though killing Sir Remington was the highlight of my D&D experience. Oh yeah, if you haven't guessed what I'm talking about Dungeons & Dragons. You're just going right on in there, aren't you? Bucky. Bucky Malone. I'm ready for it. Let's do this. Oh, wow. I don't need any of this. That dick. Let's go to this bit. This sucks. Let's see if I can find another duty. Getting very close to leveling up. So I'm gonna think that if I wanna start getting the Atma from here, maybe more on the northern side. Closer to Little Amigo. Just while I'm here. bronze. It's bronze ones I don't want. Ooh. I generally have no idea what I'm about to do, but let's do it. Badass walking in. Let's do this. I'm using this packet as well. Gilgamesh. I remember Gilgamesh.
I want for counsel.
No, of course not. Dick move, guys. Come on. Let's try main scenario.
I was using the wrong weapon, and that's why it didn't work.
I'm a dickhead. Oh well. Okay, let's see what else we can do. Okay, I'm just gonna pause the stream for a bit. I'll wait this. And we're back again. And still nothing. See if I can get to it before it disappears. has to be in the lower half, because that's where all the strong stuff is. Otherwise it just doesn't make sense. Turn level 26. Crap up there. Look at that, there's a fit right there. Saw the fit. Judy came up. I'll do that. Now let's see what it is. I have no idea what this is. Deactivated. Let's do this. I want to go for this guy, I guess. Always fun to throw that one. Let's do this.
Leroy Jenkins.
I remember this in the storyline guy. Yeah. Cool. Oh yeah, if you haven't played the main story, spoilers, I guess. To be fair, if you're watching this and you haven't played the game, then play the game. And if you have played the game, you're probably already here by now. I think it's time for one important point.
Might have allowed.
I'm not doing it. That's wicked. All you want. Still gonna kick your ass.
they get scared. I'm gonna shoot you. I forgot we had to fight it like 7 times. Plus side, the XP I should get for this should be fucking awesome. beat my girl for nothing, really. There he is. Okay. Oh shit. Leveled up. Thank you.
Okay, I'm bound to get one of them fairly soonish. I'll finish off with that. Hopefully that'll either level me up, or it's a good way to finish it. Especially since I've got three Atmas now as well. Tried the Atma of the Goat. Leviathan to finish us off. Let's do it. Thank you. That's where I'm going to leave the stream today. If you watched, thank you very much for watching. If you're watching this as a playback, thank you very much for taking the time to actually watch back my video. I didn't level up, but I did do a couple of dungeons, which was good fun. And maybe I got some of the Atma for the level 50 weapon. You know, when I don't need it, it's good to do. Alright, thanks very much, everyone. Take care. Peace out.